Finally, tonight, many college graduates look back on their years on campus as the best time of their lives.
My mind's telling me no.
One member of the class of 14 might agree with that.
But my body.
He aced college.
My body.
On his third try.
Baby, I don't want to hurt nobody, but there is something that I must confess.
This is not the story of a 70-year-old going to college. It's the story of how this 70-year-old, Jerry Reed, went total immersion at the University of Virginia. You could also find Jerry at his fraternity, Chi Phi.
At night.